saka si Makoy. Makoy.
Marisha ka Makoy?
Ano reaction about that?
Ah, wala akong alam. Ako, kung sila, edi I'm happy for them. Kasama ko si Makoy kanina. Wala namang alit. Walang, no, there's no problem between us. We're all very, you know, very civil and very professional with one another. Walang angasan. Makoy is one of my good friends as well. Para kay Marisha, you know, I'm happy wherever she's happy.
Wala bang hurt feeling sa'yo?
No, not at all. You know, I mean, if that's what makes her happy, then I'm happy for her. And I'm honestly happy because I see so many people, you know, talking about their teleserye, her speechy, and yung kissing scenes nila ni
JC
De Vera. So nakakatawa seeing her grow and, you know, doing things that I know used to challenge her. Now she's doing it and she's, you know, owning it.
So if ever boto ka naman kay Makoy para sa kanya?
Oh naman, I mean, if that's what she likes and that's what they are in right now, they go for that.
Hindi siya nagsabi sa'yo?
Wala, no.
Since kausap mo na siya.
I don't think it's my business na rin naman to really get in that, you know, situation or really know. Because it's her decision.
Ikaw ba wala kang bang love life right now?
No. Yun din. Trabaho at ingat lang talaga sa coronavirus.
Pero what's the meaning?
Sinahalag ko kasi si Francis M.
What's the meaning sa ninigo? Ba't hindi ka pa ready mag-enter into relationship?
I feel like I'm at this point in my life where I'm really just figuring out what I want to do. You know, I mean, 2019 was a good year, but it definitely was a year where I was kind of parang nangangapa sa career. You know, I wasn't really sure where this was going. I feel like 2020, I want to be able to really solidify what I want to do and, you know, take it to the next level. And I feel like putting myself in a relationship might just, you know, the relationship might suffer. You know, one might suffer, and I would not really want that to happen.
Inigo, challenging ba international
career? To be honest, the solo stuff that I made in the beginning was hard because we're starting from scratch. It's not like I'm Piola Sun over there. I'm literally just another artist coming out in the States. And at first it was difficult, but then, you know, slowly, parang I was able to get to know more artists over there, more upcoming groups. And nakakatuwa kasi they're all very supportive of the movement. You know, they're all very excited to see Filipinos finally making music and bringing it to the world stage. Because, you know, Filipinos are known for being good singers. You know, we like music, but we never really get to put out any original content out there. And it's nice to see all of them excited. You know, I get to visit these radio stations and they're all giving us compliments, saying that, you know, we're all excited for this and we're all for this. And I keep telling them there's not just me, there's so many more artists. There's KZ, there's so many more artists in the Philippines that I know can really break that barrier, you know, that we can cross over and really bring our music to the world stage.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so